Yeah. All right, just finish the fuck on.
Alright, I wish packing was that easy, but it's actually not. Packing this stuff soon, uploaded a podcast on my second channel, go check it out. I'm gonna try and fit everything into this bag and that bag there. My meal situation. We got a whole container of rice with this, which is gonna be absolutely lovely. Look at that.
What's up, guys?
I don't know how far away we are. I think we're like 140 km away. I'm gonna get out the car, stretch a bit because my lower back hurts so much. The sun is setting. We have arrived. I'm so tired. Shin is right there, and he's watching Total Running Productions. The ride was like 4 hours total, so a lot longer than I thought. Yeah, we have a park run tomorrow. I don't know if I want to do it, but I might just crash and see how I feel tomorrow. Alright, it's the first morning in Canberra. We're gonna go to parkrun. I wasn't sure if I really wanted to do it, but I think now I'm pretty keen. Let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here at is it called Jerobumba? Jerobumba Mountain Reserve. There's a park on here. Definitely feels like the middle of nowhere. You know when there's like flat ground around you and then there's a 7-Eleven gas station or petrol station? That's how you know you're in the middle of nowhere. Jin and I are gonna do 5Ks of warm-up to check out this course. Apparently it's 2.5Ks up, 2.5Ks down. So should be interesting. I'm gonna switch into this shirt. And then, yeah, we'll be doing a lot of running today before race day, which will be pretty interesting.
Guessing if we just go up, back.
There was a loop up there, apparently.
All right, do you know the course at all?
Yeah,
the park.
So we start about 80 meters up there, yeah. And then back down.
Yeah, yeah. So up a loop and then down. Yeah, yeah. Cool. Yeah. Thank you.
Thanks, mate.
All right. If the terrain's like this the whole time, it's actually not too bad. of a course. It's like it's not yeah. I love the air around here. Definitely feels pretty clean. Coming from Sydney. Not that Sydney's bad, but like, you definitely notice when you're... Really?
Sydney is bad.
You definitely notice when you come out to camera how clean the air is here. Alright, so I looked down on my watch and I saw that we're at 600 meters of altitude. We're approaching 700 now. So I was just asking Jin if he thinks that would come into factor, but...
600 meters now. It's the
The dry air?
The dry air from yeah. the altitude.
Yeah.
I feel like Sydney has very humid air.
Yeah.
Which feels like... Yeah, the dry air feels... It's not thinner, but it feels like that.
Mm.
Which often people find hard. The first time they're running camera.
Yeah. When I came last time and we went to AIS tracking camera and did that 800 time trial, like I was struggling to breathe.
Yeah.
Same with when we were pacing that inner 5K. We were only running 20 minutes from 5K, but felt pretty hard, so yeah, it's interesting. But I think I do remember getting used to it after that though.
Yeah, yeah. It takes a day for a run.
Yeah. Jin's crazy, he's going all the way up, but that's not even part of the course, so I'm gonna just stay here, do a few drills. But when we get to this part of the park run, this is the highest point of the park run, we do a little kind of flattish loop around here, and then we're gonna send it all downhill. So yeah, just uphill, loop, and then downhill. So interesting course. I think, yeah, Jin and I were talking about it, Ian would like this course, but yeah, anyway, I'm gonna do some drills. Mr. Jin Kato. So how was the summit?
That was great. Worth going right up the stairs. Not by a fire trail.
How many meters did you get on your watch?
Almost 180.
Yeah, that is super good for a 5K, I'd say. Like one of the higher ones you can get over a 5K, I reckon.
But all of it's done in the first 2.5Ks.
Yeah.
So about what, like 8% or something?
Yeah, a bit late. Alright, I won't push it too much. I don't know, if I'm feeling good, I'll go for the course record, but we'll see how we go. It is a lot of uphill, still pretty runnable, so I'm running like 340s, 350s up this hill. Almost 2Ks in. Did the first K at 347, feeling pretty relaxed. Gonna try and use the downhill to make up for time. But yeah, again, I don't think I'll go for the course record at the moment. I don't think I'm close enough to it. But it depends how fast I go down the hill. Course record is out of the picture, unless the course is a bit short. But we'll see how we go. At the very least, I feel like I did that pretty comfortably. And we're racing tomorrow, so pretty happy. I don't think I'll get the course record, but we'll find out as we cross the finish line. If I don't get it, whatever. So I think the second K was slower than 4 minutes, which is why I was like, probably won't get the course record. Obviously felt pretty comfortable. I think I had it in me, but I'd rather save it for tomorrow. I'm trying to break the course record tomorrow for sure. Like that'll be a full send. So it's probably smarter to save it for that. I think it's pretty dumb that I even did a park run in the first place. I'm gonna cool down because I definitely need to shake it off a bit. Get the blood flow going. Active recovery. But yeah, I've already done over 10Ks of running today. And it's the day before the race, so I should definitely take a chill for the rest of the day, fuel up properly, get the protein in, eat a lot, and yeah, we'll see how we go tomorrow. Air here is definitely dry, a bit harder to breathe, but I think I'm already getting a little used to it. I think it won't affect me in the race tomorrow. I'll be used to it by then. Let's go.
Oh, what's
that? Man's sending it. Jump.
What did you think?
You were sending it down the hills on the second half. What did you think of the parkrun course?
It's very different from what I've done before. So it's like 2.5k up and then down. So in the last 300 meters, we ran a bit faster and I honestly thought I would trip. So I'm glad I didn't.
Yeah, that's how I kind of felt as well, because you're not necessarily working at a high perceived effort, but you're obviously going a lot quicker than you normally would down the hill. So yeah, you have to kind of control yourself because obviously the terrain's not as even as the road, obviously. Parkrun barcode. I have to save these shoes for tomorrow, so I'm gonna switch out of them because obviously I want these to decompress a little before I use it tomorrow. Because every time you use the shoe, the foam kind of compresses a little, so I'm gonna let it breathe for a bit and hopefully they'll be ready for tomorrow. Alright, just finished the parkrun. Unfortunately didn't get the course record, but still feel pretty good, so I don't mind. And now we're gonna go get brunch. Yeah, legs are feeling pretty good for tomorrow. And yeah, the course is fun. First half all uphill, second half all downhill. Ran passage in. They were having a guess on what time I was gonna run. They all got it awfully wrong, I think. Did May say what?
1850?
50, okay. I got 1809, so. Yeah, but it was good fun and we're gonna go